command, Falcon 1 command. Might be any sewage respawning helicopters at the base. Everything's burning in front of the hangars. Could you have a look at it, Zeus? Break, can confirm one MIA down close to the base.
Falcon 2 command, good copy, thank you.
Command, is Alpha.
Alpha command.
Is the Skynet broken, over?
I have no idea, but break Alpha. 50 meters, hold at the tree line via base of fire.
I've got it.
Okay, go left inside of the truck.
Alpha, holding.
Contact,
you guys are going to approach the town.
Contact west from the houses.
Be advised, this is Alpha, we're taking fire from an unknown direction.
Stop, stop. Oh. Don't move.
Yeah, disembark, secure your surrounding.
Disembark.
Disembarking. Move to forest south, move to forest. We're taking fire from the building's front. That's west,
go, go,
sorry.
Go, go, go.
Alright, I'm sure I did see it from the west, but... Right, anyway, we'll we'll make a westbound direction with wedge to so maintain the lookout south.
Driver, orientate 049.
Should be an opening front here west, so let's spread out, line.
What was that?
Forward facing phone, front.
That'll do, yeah.
A command, two big way, covering rear, over.
Check all buildings, check for lock windows, everything.
All troops listen up. As soon as we have security immediate surrounding, this is what's gonna happen. Bravo and Bravo Vic, you're gonna push into Beckendorf. Charlie and Command 8 Element is provide base of fire around here. Alpha, you're gonna push 150 meters south to Alpha BOF marker with your vehicle and provide base of fire from there. How copy?
Basically, mate, we're gonna go and commit fucking suicide.
Isn't that what we are for?
Bravo copy all.
Yep. Okay, orientate down the road towards the Beckendorf. And forward, slow.
Alpha, Bravo. Command, this is Bravo, we are ready to go for the push as soon as we have the BOF set up.
Stop, stop. I'll dismount you right at the gate of the compound, and then I'll reverse.
Did you copy last traffic over?
Provide you mutual support.
No, we are actually at the forest just east of the Bravo push.
You
want us to mount up?
John left.
I'm right next to you, mate.
Roger that, Alpha. As soon as you're on Alpha BOF with your picture, I'd like you to go to the front with Bravo and Bravo. You can then push in.
Okay. Yes, mount.
Negative, Duff, you go front, we will tag along behind using use cover, legging it. Go, 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 we're ready.
Forward slow.
Angel command, please copy. Is Angel wet out?
Two big moving out now. Forward slow.
Command, Angel,
forward.
Stand over. Just heard you were talking, I thought you were, never mind, disregard.
Be advised to see proper specific Antox EI at X-ray 3
marker. Keep going.
Good copy, we have X-ray 3 marker. Break, what's X-ray 2 marker?
need to go quicker, Shabba?
This is perfect.
Okay, that's perfect. Carry on.
We have one EI at X-ray 2.
Behind the vehicle, guys. Behind the vehicle, we're taking fire. Shabba, stop.
Command, it's Alpha.
I'm good. Stop the vehicle, stop it. I'll get it. Yeah. Keep fighting,
we do have a little mound of a horizon train just ahead of our base fire positions. We were actually not able to support into town level.
I could copy, remedy that.
Nixon going.
Should we keep fighting?
Very open.
Yes, keep fighting, keep fighting. Secure the first building front.
Alpha,
pushing ahead.
Angel,
front,
front.
Break,
contact,
hit,
we're out.
Angel, good
Alpha, come on. Nixon is hit.
Here's Alpha, send command.
I need you to push up 8-10 to Charlie BOF. We have enemy coming from northwest.
Shove it back out.
Contact, hit.
I'm hit again. I'm okay. Drop smokes, guys. Drop smokes. Just push for the buildings. We're in like sitting ducks here. Yeah.
Okay, shot from behind.
On me now. Go.
Command from 2 Vic. We're getting shot on the 29 from my northeast over.
Hug the wall, guys. Hug the wall. Quick body check. I need to check for pictures off.
We're getting contacted from behind. However, I just engaged the hip as well, over.
Yeah, good copy, thank you.
That is Charlie.
Bravo.
Check fire, northeast, guys. That's Charlie.
Break, Charlie. We are blue.
Forward song.
That's a negative. Charlie Vic is engaging hostiles in the trees between our positions. There are hostiles between Charlie and Bravo's positions.
Panther, could you stop for a second?
Command Alpha.
You can move.
Alpha command.
Back in, guys.
MIA to your south, coming up now.
Yeah, Bill, right, you have Alpha Vic and I think 2 survivors to the northwest.
Okay, survivors, Alpha Vic.
Bravo, command. Bravo, man. Bill, right, you don't have place of fire right now. We are engaged ourselves, so copy. Copy, currently getting MIA, over. Bravo, I'd like you to give me a heads up when you think it's clear enough for the rest of my guys to push up with you and form up in Beckendorf.
Copy that. Currently we are fighting our way towards the north end of Beckendorf. Unknown in front of us, over.
Yeah, Bravo, good copy, thank you.
Duft?
Yes.
Are you able to take out that MI-8?
Negative. My weapons are like fucking pea shooters to it.
Right, because it's coming directly into us, towards us now, but I think Falcon are on him.
Doc, trying to shoot the pilot.
Okay. Come on, Angel, we're trapped on the hip and it's following us to base.
Right. I would really like to have a drop of medical supplies here before we carry on, otherwise we'll be losing effectiveness.
I'll put my medical supplies into you.
Daft, are you able to push forward about 50 meters and clear the front?
Yeah, 2 seconds, mate. I'm just giving you all my medkits.
Yeah, but I put my medkit also in the tank.
Copy, thanks. So we'll check it.
Bunker front.
I'd like us to do that and push up to there's Bravo. So we're all in town.
Shit. Take.
Not seen. Thought so.
Took fire at the tank now.
Reverse! Jockey back!
Command Alpha.
There's an armoured vehicle down the road there.
Contact armoured vehicle south of Beckendorf.
AT up. ASAP. Smash it.
Alpha command, thank
you. Come on, go.
We're passing here north of base fire 3. Permission to move west. Over.
Stop.
Yeah, of course. I'd like you to actually get back to your vehicle, mount up, push over the open, and disembark at Bravo push mark. Support Bravo.
Okay, let's just slow down this. I want everybody these buildings, guys. Just keep the flow.
What did you say?
Copy that. Permission to close the distance.
Turn your lights
over
as well.
The red building is clear. Do we get
break two Vic? You saw an armored vehicle. What kind of armored vehicle?
It was either a BTR or a BMP.
Flank it, get it. Did we get
what is that? Break Angel, how far are you? This is Angel, send over. This is Angel's command, how far out of the AO are you? Are you able to support us on that vehicle? We are 3K out. Can you give me a rough map marker? Break 2, can you give Angel a rough map marker, please?
Oh, big complex coming up front, be careful.
Or bearing.
Marked enemy armor.
Angel, mark enemy armor.
Arm poor.
Yeah, I was typing quick.
A nice one, daft.
Bunker, southwest.
Okay, forward, fast. Go between these buildings.
Building bunker.
Yeah, CPA 30.
I want the cannon, I think. Unless we can take it out now.
To the right.
Stop.
Platoon lead, this is 2IC.
Door to the left side of the building.
2IC is lead, send. We have reinforcements, that's me, and one from Alpha and one from our platoon HQ, plus a pilot.
How's that?
I'm just gonna arrange flying in with Falcon 2.
Southernmost bunker here.
Thank you. Can you arrange
Alpha and rest as well?
Or should that be Angel with? I can do that, stand by.
Alright, pull slightly back, guys, pull slightly back. Pull back.
Okay, forward right towards that bunker.
We kind of are in the shits on the west-southwest here. Are you able to scan that?
Command, this is Angel, break, BTR at X-ray form marker to the southeast of town.
Shabba, I've got no eyes on me. Forward slow.
Angel, just stay there and keep an eye out on that open field.
Forward slow. Stop. Reverse. We're injured. I'm injured.
Seems to have been dismounting a few troops there.
Are you okay?
Injured, is he?
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Okay, I'm injured, that's all.
Are you?
That should be good for you then, Shabba.
Yep, copy. We're moving forward.
We have one guy inside the tank, Peter.
Is he dead? Do you want to get him out? Jump out and try and get him out.
Okay.
Angel, command.
Looks dead, that bunker.
Shabba from Daft, and we've got Peter in the back of our vehicle.
Angel,
is he dead over?
This is Angel, send over.
Ooh.
Recent last traffic over.
Right, Peter, can you go? Oh shit, big fire, went up.
PR at X-ray 4,
front,
southeast
southwest
of town. Angel, good command, good copy. Break,
okay, forward fast.
X-ray 4, enemy BTR, I'll copy.
Go right inside
the tank. We need to find where the hell that is coming from.
Stop. Stop.
Don't bunch up now.
Command, this is Angel, be advised, need confirmation that we are picking up the reinforcements at base.
I'll cover you with smoke, mate.
Angel, please, confirm
smoke,
with Tracy.
Are they embarking?
I've got you covered in smoke.
Tracy, same thing, be advised, that you're still on the
medical supplies.
In the tree line, you just came out of
the vehicle. Excellent.
We have a transport limited bus standing by for picking up reinforcements. So are you at base?
Can anyone run to the vehicle
and
get some bandages?
Yes, we're in the fog right now. See you guys.
Hang on. The thing is that it's apparently not shooting at the vehicle, so it's apparently infantry targeting us.
Correct.
If we use the smoke from the vehicles, that should be okay then, right?
I got it.
Yeah, just hold on. Secure the vehicle.
Moonlock's dead, Kendall is taking over. Copy, thank you.
Alright, go for the medical supplies, we'll hold up here.
Do I see Falcon 2 is on his way to pick you guys up?
I'm gonna go for that bunk.
Forward.
Do I see Angel, can you guys communicate on 60, please?
Okay, stop there.
Alright, Bravo, come on. Bravo 10. Bravo, I'd like you to push south.
I have all the medical supplies, I'm ready to use.
And clear the western side.
Yeah,
of
I'm
the
not
road.
I'm not going over there.
Alpha, come on, copy.
Yeah, no. They have like a thing for me.
Alright guys, are you ready?
Same
we're gonna push, continue
south.
Push south,
clear,
clear
road,
the
whole
western
south.
Section on the right there.
Okay, forward slow.
That means from the big building
Victor's,
in front of us and behind it.
Just provide support for infantry and security out of the
stop,
town,
stop.
I'll copy.
Orientate 210.
Lead is 2SC, how are we doing on the outside?
As soon as everyone's gathered what they need, could you push and keep our western flank safe from the outside?
I'm already doing that, buddy.
Yeah, I need you a bit more forward south,
okay,
mate.
Okay, forward south. Moving now.
Right, rest, form up on me, let's push.
Stop, reverse. Contact, RPG, wait out.
Go for Jordan. You have two options, LZ, uncertain.
Contact RPG.
I don't have eyes on that one right now, but we have cleared
tree line.
Or LZ hot, which
west.
Is right next to us, but I'm not sure
west,
if that's not a little bit too hot. I can't do better than that right now.
Okay, forward,
copy.
Forward
pick one.
Alright guys, we need to fix that RPG.
Did Charlie take the advice, southeast, got visual on the VTR moving west towards town. West, southwest side of town. Break Angel, I'd like you to get that VTR with one of the Falcons ASAP.
Okay. Nice and slowly, buddy.
Need sides west
user
guys,
joined
we need to find out
Angel, copy, X-ray from Paramount, cast inbound.
Make sure we stay within the boundaries
stop,
of the town, because we have casts coming in from all sides outside.
Okay, forward at 264, forward.
264?
Yep, forward into that compound.
I think we'll leave it to the casts, guys. Let's concentrate on the buildings and making sure everything is
heading
clear here.
261.
And stop. Engine off.
Charlie's a marked suspect blue marker southeast of town. A lot of tracer coming up from that area. Need some kind of tally from the Falcons.
This is Falcon, can confirm the EIs to your north.
Imagine the sniper just blow your head off, Daft.
No, I don't want to imagine it.
It would so be hilarious if it happened right
now.
Oh,
we've got enemies right in front of us.
No.
Come on, Angel Castle.
It's
about to do the pilot taking a hit. We're going to do a rerun now.
The compound, they're crate, they just kill people, innit?
Yeah. Back, command, resend traffic.
Okay, reversed, fast, towards the road.
Angel, command, resend traffic.
No, don't move yourself. You should reverse straight. Forward. Stop.
This is southeast, right?
This is Angel, be advised, we're out of ammo, we will need to RTB for rearm.
Angel command, good copy.
Okay, orientate 111.
111?
Angel, it's Falcon 2 on station.
Falcon 2 is currently flying a transport, he'll be on station shortly.
Good copy, thank you, sir.
Stop. Stop!
It's
reverse
slow.
Stop. Just take it out, it's blowing up. Okay, orientate due south down the road. Forward slow.
Command, Bravo, command.
Oh, RPG straight.
Bravo, pushed through on the town
reverse.
Towards the south. We do have incoming fire from the west, but town is clear
stop.
In itself. On the west side.
Shabba, after contact Bravo, IVG south of it.
You are clear to set up security west and south. Break Alpha command Citra.
Alpha, we just took out hit, one BTR and healing one soldier before we move it along.
Break from 2Vic, hit, contact, southwest, over.
On it, Daft, on it. Guys, you're exposing yourself a lot now. Yeah, we have to. Take the RPG, it's killing us.
The building is going down in front of us, Daft.
Got speed.
Should I get out of here?
Reverse fast. Reverse fast, go.
I don't care if they're friendly behind me.
And stops up there.
Do you get him? I think there's actually a bunker up there. He has a bunker. Might be someone inside of it. How far? 100 meters south.
Alright, fine. The side of the bunker is a Jeep with 150 cal on it, mounted.
Copy that, south of us, right? Yeah.
Command Angel, I want to fly
west using the forest line, and I will have
two Angel Command, I'm actually not aware of BTR. Break, any report on that, please? Charlie, thank you.
Can you turn the volume down for us?
Right, machine gunners, I want you to just fix that target, bursting small rounds into it so they focus on you guys. To the forest, guys.
Shabba from Vic, mate, I've got one box of link left, buddy.
So I copy. We are just trying to flank out one of the MG nests and we'll call you up on that side.
3Vic, are you the guy most northern right now?
I'd say negative, that's me, I'm currently moving south now, over.
Thorn, I'd like to push to the northwest.
Okay, orientate 175 or forward slow.
Copy that.
Command Bravo. Bravo,
and
command
stop.
Just sorting out the little MG. Did
you say Star Wars?
The town, the,
no, stop.
Calling into orbit.
Huh?
I said stop.
Who is moving?
Right, I got eyes on one guy in the middle bunker thing. I don't think I can take him from here. He's very very covered up.
Shabba, 2Vic, send over.
Send.
Oh, I thought you were calling me, buddy. Sorry.
No worries. We're gonna smoke that.
Hard back.
We might have contact to our northwest.
Reverse. Stop. Yeah, he had an RPG again.
Is Victor 1 scanning?
Why us?
Stay there.
Alright, let's Alright, we gotta push through.
Guys,
line towards
bear with me, right in front of us we've got an RPG in that bunker.
Machine gunners, I need you to keep up the fire.
I'm back in.
Bravo Command.
What did you ask to them?
Bravo Command.
To get a grip of that bunker. Right, forward slow. And follow the road down. Reverse.
Engine down! M103 is down.
Bravo 1 is down.
Shabba, Vic's been M-killed in its engine.
Shabba is dead. Okay. Fuck it, let's go. Go guys. Run. Don't stand it open.
Let's go. On me.
Is everyone okay here? Daft the Panther is okay. Daft, update. Inform command if I go down. Shaba and Dodder is down.
Yeah, I'll sort that in a minute, mate. My Vic's destroyed out.
Stop, we could try to repair the tank.
Have we got a repair kit?
I think it's inside the tank.
No, it's not.
Isn't it?
No. Stay here.
Roger.
Right, head count, who's left? Rev?
Rev is up.
Hey, Daft.
Tor? Daft.
What's up?
Two Vic's been taken out with an engine kill.
Two boxes.
Can you pass it off to chain of command?
Hip.
Yeah, you know,
Hip direct
front. Yeah,
two guys
have repair kits.
Do we? Panther on me, I think we've got a repair kit.
Roger.
She said.
That's what she said.
Come on. Duff, you get in, I can repair it.
Have you got the repair kit?
Do you have it?
No, do you?
No.
Well, where are they then?
Why are you
pathetic excuses for vehicle crews not got any fucking toolkits? What the hell?
Because it didn't come with it.
Not that the guy criticising you has, like, just lost his vehicle or anything.
I'm gonna get some MG fire on the bunker thing on the west side of the road.
I've got repair kits on me.
Come on in, let's go, Hobbsy.
Smoke?
No.
Yeah?
Hobbsy, repair this bitch.
What did you do to it?
She got RPG'd in her engine. Fnar. Get off my vehicle, Liquid.
It's the engine, right?
Yeah,
yeah,
the
but
engine.
I can't get to the engine.
I'm doing it. Fringe.
Hopes he can do it.
I'm magic, mate.
Because he comes from Portsmouth.
It's strange. Southampton, fuck off.
I know.
Can you get on me?
Right. What's this? Alpha Vic? Partially repaired.
Bravo Vic,
okay. So you're going to be back in...
Once the repair's done.
Action.
Borwin.
Copy.
Oh, by the way, mate. Nixon's in command of my lot now.
Command of?
Well, he was, until he entered the bunker, so I've not heard from him since.
Nixon? Are you there? Come in, over. Yeah, this is Nixon. We're in the bunker on the left side of the road.
Panther,
there's someone shooting us sporadically from the right side of the road somewhere.
Panther, get in.
Roger.
Forward fast.
This is Panther, the tank is operational again.
Get out of the road!
I see this is one big tear over.
Let's hope it doesn't take another RPG.
Clearing the right side of the road.
Nixon, we're coming to you now, buddy.
Okay, be careful though.
Didn't know you cared.
I always care, baby.
Yeah, don't care about me, you care about them.
Okay, game face.
Command, this is one picture.
Slow down?
Yeah, get some cover on the left-hand side there. Oh, it was an SPG, that's what was hitting us. Bastard thing. And steady hold. Orientate 235, engine off.
The court area is empty. There's no hostiles at all. There's not even anyone dead.
Just one Victor, nothing hurt.
One Victor. This is command.
Cover that. I would have preferred to have 2AC. The call is for logistical support. I've only have 50 rounds left. Need the resupply. Over.
How much do you have?
We're doing our best.
Good stuff.
Doc, we're coming back to you guys.
Command 2 Vic, we also need resupply. We've got 79 rounds left over.
And some medical kit. And tool kits and full repair tank.
Can you hear that on the radio?
Command Alpha.
Huh? What did you say, Doc?
Yeah, it's alright, I've got the right radio now.
Put some bandages and morphine into the car.
Alpha, command.
Cheers, buddy.
Yeah, this is Alpha, we're 5-man strong, hold up on the southern edge of town, western side of the road.
Everyone get in?
Oh my fuck, we're not even a third of the way there yet.
Yeah, hold firm for now.
I'm in.
Drake, Bravo, command.
Zealous, dude. Where's Rev?
Rev?
I'm in South Africa.
Oh, okay, good.
Bravo, command.
That's for you, Nixon.
Oh, it's me, Amber. Oh, crap. This is Bravo, Mango.
Bro, can you give me a sit rep and lock rep over?
A sit rep and a lock rep.
Yeah, where the fuck are you and what the fuck's happening?
We are at Bravo Hold, a bit south of the marker. We cleared a bunker, we cleared a cord, and well, Shaba's dead, Dolder's dead, Peter's probably dead, and...
No, well, Peter's in the tank.
Oh, Peter's not dead. That's about it.
Yeah, but he is dead in the tank.
Is he dead in the tank?
Are you supposed to get him out?
I didn't get him out.
Is your vehicle down as well?
I'm pretty sure I'm alive, sorry I was AFK for a bit.
Alright.
it's a vehicle, okay?
Are you on foot
we've got a yellow engine.
The vehicle is damaged in the engine, but it's still running.
Right, I'd like you to fall back towards Alpha.
Fall back to
South
Alpha.
South edge of
Beckenworth.
Right,
south edge of Beckenworth. Yeah, go.
Back.
Forward right down the road.
Closing the ramp.
Fast.
How's it going so far, Nixon?
I was suddenly promoted to lead because, previously died.
Yeah,
and it's
gonna be
my fault because I was getting panicked because you guys were taking fire from the RPG, so I just rushed into the thing and tried to kill it. And then Shabba was like, you're in the open, you're gonna die.
Oh,
like,
yeah, die!
Take it! And then Shabba got a bullet to the face and it died.
Alpha.
Okay, steady help. Going left.
South,
forward left.
RV at 2HQ mark, just to your north in the red building. Break, Bravo, command.
And stop there. Jump on, Nixon.
That is, Mundo, just you. Your team should stay firm.
Oh yeah, guys, remember to rearm the vehicle if you can, if there's any ammo in it. Guys, can I have a ammo situation?
Nixon, stop. This vehicle's got 79 rounds and that's it.
Man, remember the toolkit.
We also need a toolkit.
Maybe I should get the backpack and have the toolkit in it?
Say again?
Should I get a backpack and have the toolkit in it?
Will it?
Should I do it?
Panther, yeah, quiet.
Charlie Vic on body from base 7.
Charlie Vic 7.
Be advised, we really do think the reinforcement wave is going to be like 20 minutes. I probably have time to bring the ammo back down and then drive back up for reinforcements. I'll copy.
Liquid, can you repeat that please?
We think the reinforcements are going to be 20 minutes. I have time to come down with the ammo vehicle and then come back up for reinforcements, sir.
Yeah, let's do that. Green light.
Doing that.
In command, if somehow need be, Falcon can also assist with reinforced transport in Little Birds transport type.
Angel, can you repeat that, please?
We can also assist with transporting from the Little Birds.
Yeah, roger that. Thank you.
Command, this is Angel. Command, this is Angel.
Angel, stand by.
Alright guys, we're taking the east of town. Just set up a generator, yeah, perimeter around there.
Enemy friendlies at map marker X-ray 6, over.
Just mount up and move.
There's a guy inside a guard tower in the forest.
Well, you're not walking over there.
Bravo, can you confirm that, please?
You're not walking over there.
What?
It's only east of town.
Alpha Bravo, is there any of you guys at X-ray 6 marker? Over.
East.
Nick, you need the exercise.
Oh, shush you.
Angel, I... command?
This is Angel.
Just going for PP, mate. Back in a minute.
Yeah, Roger.
Yeah, he looks like EI, so I'm gonna get Falcon 2, alright?
Yeah, good. Charlie Vic, this is command. Charlie Vic? Once you're in, Charlie's command. Once you're in town, link up with Thorin and armor. What's rearm him? How copy?
Rearm him. Copy.
All right, guys. Just set up a east-ish general thing. I'll have to take a quick bio, and I'll be back in like 2 minutes.
Command is Alpha.
Yeah, go for the
platoon. Yeah, platoon is Alpha. It's getting darker. We're almost halfway there. Suggest we get moving, over.
Yeah, we're just sorting out some technical issues. We'll be moving out with soon.
Roger that. Hope to all blow up flashlights.
We have flares, don't we?
Get in. I'll be closing that hatch.
Is that ours?
That's ours.
This is ours, yeah. We just got it soused in.
Hey.
Shut up.
What?
This is Bravo, we're all good to go.
Nixon.
Yeah?
What do you think about my new tank?
Tank?
Yeah, I got it yesterday.
This isn't a tank. This is a... No?
Well, it's actually classified as a tank, but...
Is it?
No, it's not. It's an APC. Okay, go with where the M113 is going.
No, not actually classified as a tank, but it goes under the same category.
What, an armored vehicle?
Yeah.
Two big two behind.
By your definition, if you put armor on the bike, is a tank?
Yes.
Logic.
Nixon, no, we put armor on any vehicle that you turn it into a tank, so...
No.
Well, an armored vehicle.
If you put a tank on any vehicle, it turns it into a tank.
One
no.
Big. Yeah, go.
Shabba. It will
Shabba.
Be Shabba.
Go.
Yeah. The current plan, is it to just bum rush the bridges and blow them up, or is it to clear everything down towards the bridges?
Bum rush.
Well, it's pretty much take out what we can through the villages, but then... And then we take out the bridges.
I mean, like, if we're going to continue at our current
and then,
places,
and then worry about it on
then
the way.
Then we'll be there tomorrow done. Sometime, yeah. But that's, yeah, we'll see how far down we get. So, yeah, we might even get all the way down really quick.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we can take
up,
contact.
Three line. The left on the road, south.
Yeah, direct south. I've got it, mate.
South.
Keep going.
Go,
Panther.
Go.
I'm scared.
Don't
crack
panic.
On.
Don't panic.
Right, you need to hurry up and get close up to him. Because you're leaving us in danger here.
It's not my fault the tank is so fucking slow.
No, you got scared and you crashed into something.
Nope.
Well, I think you did.
It crashed into me.
I've got it recorded.
You mean streamed?
No.
The aft where was not contact, we just saw it have.
Yeah, we're past it now, mate, don't worry about it.
Yeah, but where was it?
In the tree line. Yeah. East now, directly east.
Yeah, from east.
See, we're not in danger, I'm fully control.
Yeah. Your definition of control and my definition of control are completely different.
Wow. It says that guy was that sat in the co-pilot seat in the helicopter that crashed.
I don't know.
You don't know what I'm talking about.
Possible contacts coming up on our southwest marker 02.
Forest to the southwest.
Ephraim. Being attacked now.
Are we?
No, we're
not. Well, we are attacking the target.
Oh.
That's in friendly forces.
Get some! Get some!
Hit them in the
air! Get some! Why do you keep saying get some?
Copy that.
Because that's so fucking good.
Did you guys get that?
No.
Something about
we're going to go around, we're going to hold here, and we're going to go around on the south side, I guess then.
What?
Flank around town, that's what it said. But,
why don't we just charge through the town?
Yes, I think we... Yes.
RPG, go! Drive!
Says hold, no, says drive. Keep, change,
Just go, just go.
We're attacked by an SPG then.
I have a bad feeling about this, guys. I just have to hold up there.
Command, this is Bravo. Be advised, RPGs in every seat.
It's Eversen.
The Americans. Eversen.
It's the Germans.
Guys, it's the Americans. They're coming.
We are the Americans.
Ah,
it's like Deutschland 80, is it Deutschland 83 that I'm watching at the moment, which is really good.
What now?
It's about East German spies.
A series?
Yeah, series, yeah.
What do you call it?
Deutschland 83 or 86 or something.
Oh yeah, I've seen that, yeah, it's really cool, I've seen it actually. Yeah. It was in NRK next, a few months back.
Oh!
It's what really kind good. Of series was it?
Spy series.
Like spy. Me?
But German 86, I think.
Yeah, Deutschland 86.
I'm gonna have to write this down actually, hang on.
Deutschland.
Road crossing coming up.
German 86, is that? Just that?
Yeah, in Norwegian. You can find it on Arcana TV.
Available on an arcade.
Deutschland 83, maybe?
Yep.
That's not 86.
Oh, well, it's 3 years. When you get to mine and Shabba's age, the years
the
just...
numbers doesn't matter anymore.
I think we were talking about your age, I think.
Alright guys, strapping up. We're gonna head into kind of a hostile area quite soon here. So we might wanna have eyes on.
Damn, I'm hungry.
Make toast. Or sandwiches.
Can I order a pizza?
I'm sure you could.
That means we need to require one more tank then. I guess they are good pizza ovens, those, these tanks. You can just farm up properly.
Yeah. Right, heads up, we've got a village in front.
No, I'm watching this stream at the same time as driving. And I know you're not gonna look at anything else than the road, I know that.
I had massive problems with my stream. Every time it clocked into game, it just wouldn't come up on the screen.
Oh yeah, in OBS, I mean?
Yeah.
Did you try to re-add the game?
Yep. Feature?
Did you run into that, man?
Yep.
It's working now, right?
No.
No?
No.
What are you using, Nixon?
I'm using OBS. It's working fine with me.
Yeah.
You know,
I'll still
have
one.
You know?
Right, Bravo Squad, listen up. We are heading to the west side of the town. We're going to take Klein Helm, probably the west bridge first. And then we're probably going to move towards the east. So that's the area where we're going to be in. With all personnel.
This is sort of like Rich Bill. You know, like
yeah, true. Rushes.
Tables have turned.
Just imagine, if we didn't have stopped at that one seat up there, we would be here already. Probably could have raced the rear. Your plan, next time would have worked. Hmm? Your plan would have worked.
Don't stop
yeah.
for shit.
Yeah, pretty much.
So we don't have time for biscuits.
Not anymore.
Damn.
Turn your lights off.
Light.
Yeah, this is
reverse.
Fire.
Take it down.
Oh.
Bam.
Get out.
Copy. Go.
Oh god.
Get him.
Oh wow!
That was I was almost out. I could like I just turned around and.
How does Panther survive this shit?
Wow, gentlemen, this is.